Podcasting has been huge for us. We run that digital agency marketing podcast every week. A lot of interviews with people in the marketing industry, talking about their lives, talking about the things they do to be successful. It's been great for our business. In today's video, I want to run through the tool that we use to run this whole podcast, Zencastr. So let's jump into it. Zencastr, if you guys don't know, is a software that allows you to record podcasts easily. The most impressive thing about Zencastr, or the thing that makes it easiest to use, is that it records podcasts on both sides. So while I'm doing a podcast, it's recording on my computer, but on the person I'm interviewing side, it's also recording. And what that does is it gets rid of a lot of the lag that can come sometimes if you're interviewing people over Skype or interviewing people over the internet in general. So let's run through some of the features. It's really easy. You can add new interview subjects here, different folders. And right now our credits are 10 hours a month. So that's as much as we're allowed to record per month. And it connects right to Dropbox as well. So you can upload directly to Dropbox. The interviewing process is super easy as well. When one of your interviewing subjects jumps into the app, they'll see this page where Experiment 27 is me. They'll show up down here and you'll talk back and forth. On the recording side, it's super easy. You just hit new recording and it'll just start. There's also sound effects. So you can play like an intro and outro sound, dramatic piano. Three podcasters walk into a bar and the bartender says, "You want to hear my podcast?" And then if you really get a zinger in there, you can just hit them with the I don't use any of these, but they are in here. The last thing on the podcast recording side is this thing called automatic post-production. And Ronaldo, who runs our podcast, loves this because it saves him a bunch of work. So after an interview is done, the WAV file from both subjects will be uploaded into the cloud. And you can just click these buttons, hit run post-production, and the app will automatically master the files. It'll automatically squash them down. And then all Ronaldo has to do is just clip out the ums and the ahs and any of the filler words, speed it up a little bit, and we're good to go. The only downside of Zencastr is sometimes because it's recording on both sides and not on one side, if somebody's internet goes out for a very long time, the recording could be lost. We've lost only two or three though in the 40 or 50 interviews we've done. And in terms of payment, we're on the $20 a month plan. This one's free as well if you want to only record up to 8 hours a month. We wanted the unlimited recordings and the live editing and the high quality sound, so that's why we're paying 20 bucks a month for it. There's a $250 a month package as well, but I don't know if that would be worth getting unless you're running like 50 podcasts or whatever. But if you're just starting out, the free one should be great. You pay per use for the post-productions. So question for you, do you run a podcast? I would love to listen to an episode. Link it down in the comments, I'll check it out. If you wanna see me make more videos, be sure to like to encourage this type of content on YouTube. Subscribe for more sales training. And if you need marketing support for your digital agency, check out experiment27.com. Thanks.